my job, I get to make a difference every day. We work with the community on various issues, including health and human services and health and wellness. So the Highmark Walk for a Healthy Community, where there's an intersection between supporting the local nonprofits, but also getting our community members physically active. We have the Highmark Fun Fit and Fabulous Conference for Women, empowering women to take control of their lives and have a greater hand in their health. I knew from the very beginning that I was choosing a job opportunity that will help me save myself from chronic conditions. My life 9 years ago before moving to Pittsburgh was filled with a threat of diabetes and kidney disease and high blood pressure and 30 pounds overweight. I chose this job at Highmark because of those resources. So I was able to lose the weight, become very active, become engaged in our fitness center, and I recently ran my second half marathon as well as participated in a race for the cure. I think I'm a living example of being skeptical about being here, but once I really planted my roots, the city has embraced me. I have been afforded incredible opportunities to thrive and flourish and really feel like I'm a part of a community. People come into Pittsburgh that doesn't necessarily require a gym membership. It doesn't require belonging to a club. Really utilizing the neighborhoods, whether it's biking or walking. Those are the things that I think people need to understand, that there is so much activity that you can be a part of without being a Highmark member, but just being a community member of the city of Pittsburgh.